The question was, how far do we carry irrigated soybeans? In the past, you know, we've always said, you know, if your beans are touching in the pods, you know, that's where we want to terminate irrigation. But before Phil Tacker left, him and Dr. Francis down in at Monticello actually did some termination study work. And they're saying if you can get it to 6.5, which is typically once the beans are touching, if you can go another 10 to 14 days past that, then you've got, you know, moist conditions, that you ought to be sufficient for terminating irrigation. And so what our recommendations have been in the past, we're extending that about another 2 weeks, trying to keep that soil moist, you know, moist. Now, if we've had pretty dry conditions and you go out there and you're at 6.5 and you got dry conditions, you're probably going to gain by going ahead and irrigating one more time. You've already got the polypop pulled. It's going to cost you just a little bit more in diesel cost, but you know, the data that they're showing, you're going to gain that back by applying that additional, that last, one last additional irrigation.
Your Arkansas Soybean Podcast is a production of the University of Arkansas Division of Agriculture and was funded in part by the Arkansas Soybean Promotion Board. For more information on soybean farming in Arkansas, contact your local county extension office.